Hello there, I'm John Girdle, and I know this video is late, but this is in celebration for 12 years on YouTube, my 12 year anniversary on YouTube. I'm playing Super Mario 64 till I get game over. I can get as many extra lives as I want, and that's the rule, I guess, that I'm allowing is that I will be able to get as many extra lives as I can in before I get game over. And when I get game over, the video ends. If that makes sense. Let's boot it up and get started. Let's do this. Nice. I checked the volume on my TV. Is that 7? Let's put it down to 7. Yeah, 7. Okay. Yeah, cool. Let's go. Got this.
It's me, Mario. Hello.
Let's mess with Mario for a little bit before we actually start the challenge or whatever. I'm messing around with Mario. Let's see if I'll be. Awesome sauce. Peach just wants to share some birthday cake or something with us. The cake is not a lie. That's my opinion, though. I'm playing using a Pro Controller, a Nintendo Switch Pro Controller. The black one, to be specific. I gotta see if I can do the keto skip. I don't want to redo that dialogue or that reading. Keto skip! I did it wrong. I knew it. Good afternoon, thanks, Lakeithi. Yes, we're talking about camera controls. Yep. Welcome, no one's home, now scram, and don't come back, wahaha. I may have missed that a little bit, but I don't care. I actually missed out on 1UP, so I'm gonna go back and get it real quick. There's always, every time you boot up the game, there's gonna be a 1UP in one of these trees here. I think it's this one right here. Just climb it, and you should get a 1UP, yep. It follows you, before I go in the castle and not risk not getting the 1UP, I should stop there. Yeah. I could talk to Toad. Toad is a loser. On one of my YouTube community posts, polls, whatever you want to call it, community polls, I asked, one of these Mario characters have to go, and the choices were Mario, Luigi, Peach, Bowser, or Toad, I believe. And 3 votes for Toad, and that was all that it is. So Toad got 100% of the voting, and yeah, I'll put a text, put a screenshot of that on screen right now. So yeah, his choice won Bob on Battlefield. Big Bob Obama on the summit is first star we can get right here. And I can read this dialogue either, or this text. I'm gonna try to do no hit run. See how long I can do no hit run for. Still no hit run, haha. No hit run for the win. So far so good. My head no hit run has lasted me this long. Not giving each other dialogue. Why am I having so much trouble with this? Come on. There we go, nice. Took long enough. So far, I still have no heaven. Oh, yes, Mr. Krabs. There we go, nice. Let's go back into Bob on Battlefield. For race with the Koopa the Quick. Okay, cool. I'm gonna lock this cannon just for now. If he uses the cannon in this race, though, Koopa the Quick will accuse you of cheating, though, so don't use the cannons. They can unlock them at least. That's good. Over years on YouTube though. I'm recording this on December 11th of 2021. It's a Saturday. Well, no, it's actually it's the 12th, I believe now, because I'm recording this at 2:15 in the morning. Right now it's 2:15 a.m. So yeah, it's actually December 12th, which is a Sunday of 2021. Yep. Shoot, that sucks. I might lose this race now. You can't use the teleporters. That's what I'm going to do to make up some time. It's just the teleporters. Yep, I beat him. Yeah, okay, Huff Puff. Let's climb the pole of victory, do a handstand on it, and jump off. Shoot that one in the sky. Okay, cool. Shouldn't take too long. Okay. Can we jump in the cannon? Awesome. Nice. Nice, we got it. The last star I want to get here is the one that's actually the sixth star in this course. So I find the recordings of my wings to this guy, it's gonna be what's behind Chain Chomp Gate or whatever it's called. I think I still have no hit run going on. Because my no hit run. Wow, I almost died there, but I didn't. Nice. I was almost donezo right there. Luckily, I wasn't donezo. Yep. Kind of Womp's Fortress next, I guess. Fall there. Got this. I'm gonna crawl just to make sure I can get done and get to this part. Crawling like a little baby. Okay. If you climb this pole, it'll give you an extra life. Come on. shit that didn't work. Very good, nice. Oh yeah. Top it to the top of the fortress, cool. Nice. Like a little baby again. Nice as ice. Let's do some platforming here. Gosh dang it, I fell off. Kidding me? Very good, nice. Another power star. We're up to 6 now. Okay. Shoot into the wild blue. Now I don't really use the cannon for this mission, star mission you should say. I just wall kick to get the star, and I think it's a lot easier than trying to aim at the right spot. We might as well know what to get now, I guess. Big fail. Very good, nice. Just 7 stars now, awesome. Yeah, I'm doing the better coins right now, no. I'll try to get this cage star. To do that, I need the help of the owl. It's preferred that you use the owl for this star mission. There you go, nice. So close. Let's try this again. So close. So close. Go nice. We got this. Thank you. That's the third time, right? Third attempt? Maybe third time is the charm is still accurate and stuff. We can go to the first Bowser level now. We can go that way with 8 stars. The last star I'm going to get right here is the Blast Away the Wall. Okay, so you want to aim it about right there. Oh yeah, hold on. Right there, yeah. Boom. Got this. On that blue coin, but that's okay. Baby Mario, activate. Yes, we got it. Okay, got a third quest now, which is Jolly Roger Bay. This hole is a 1-up. That dissipated really fast. Another hole is actually a Castle Seeking Star, actually. Got this. 8 red coins, not too big of a deal to doing stuff. Now the other four are on like fourth place, and then the four was up higher in the tank that I just collected, the four other hard coins. Half of them are on the floor, basically. Half of them are higher up in the room, or aquarium, however we call it. Whatever you want to call it, you know? We have 6 red coins so far out of the 8 we need. Here's the 7th red coin. There should be one more in the corner. Yeah. Right there. Nice. Can't believe I've been on YouTube for 12 years now. That's crazy. Do the sunken ship, yeah. It's actually kind of a hard star, honestly, if you ask me. There we go. Just keep on swimming deeper and deeper. Always get hit by that thing first, then, you know. Oops, as if as we go then. Down and hopefully it's out of the hole of the ship. It is awesome. I did it correctly then. So I always do it. I purposely hit the eel, take damage, and then swim to the top to regain my health. Go. I have to go up and get some air first before I come back down. There's a little gap of air that you can, you know, breathe from. There we go, let's go, let's finish this story mission. I don't know the order of these chests, I should start to memorize them, but I just don't, this specific pattern. Okay. Can we go up there? I'm going up there again, shoot. Come on. Is that one? Is it this one right here then, or is it the other one? Process of elimination. If you ask me. This one next. Cool. Cool, nice. Thank you, my able shoot. Okay. Now quickly swim as far as you can as the water is draining, because it'll save you a lot. You won't have to do platforming later on then. Okay. Cool, I got it. Okay, we got this. Can they all come out to play? Sure, why not? The ship is actually floating over there in the distance, which is really cool. I'm gonna do a different story mission. I just see right down there there's a star, but you can't get it. There's a way you can get it by mashing the A button and timing and stuff, but I'll wait till I get the metal cap for that one. The mission I'm going after is actually right in here. It's actually an easier mission if you ask me. We got this. Okay. It's this one. And this one. Nope, if it's not. It's this one. Then this one. Then this one. And then this one. I think I guess where the stars are very close, but no cigar. Wanted to do like a spearing trick there. Okay. We got this. I think I come out to play, yeah, maybe. See, this Bob Omb guy. I'll put the cannon for you. Nice. Thanks. Okay, where's the cannon is? Here's where the cannon is. That's good. Okay, I think it's the left one. A little higher than, okay. We got this then. Got it, awesome. I had it. Yes, thank you. Okay, got it. Nice. I'll take it, man. Through the jet stream, can they come out to play some other one? Hey Red Coins, I think is the other one, yeah. Hey Red Coins, can they come out to play? And through the jet stream. So I'm gonna just come back to JYYGB eventually, before I get game over. Because after I get my first game over, the video ends. Oh, this is the wing cap. We might as well get this on the way. I won't go for the Red Coins in this one, most likely, because it's just so hard. Because the fire mechanics in this game are just kind of broken a little bit, and it's hard to do this Red Coin mission. So we can land right on the button. Epic fail. Okay, let's just try to land normally then. So I'd like to save, yes, of course. Luckily, it doesn't count as a death if you just walk off and stuff. Okay, so there's two stars on the slide. One, for just beating it the first time, however long it takes on your time, and then the other one is actually getting out of thing under 20 seconds, finishing the slide in 20 seconds. Are you kidding me? Wow. It's been a long time since I actually fell down on the slide. It's kind of embarrassing. Oh well, let's try this again. There's the one up, shoot. The wall right there. Wow. Okay, we got this. Here try to get under 20 seconds so I can get the star. This other star. Okie dokie. Go, 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 go. Is the one up again? Okay. Yeah, just in 22 seconds. Okay. Someone up again. What is wrong with me? That sucks. I know we got this though. This. I know I can do this. I'm not giving up just yet. Yes, I got it. Almost at the star. Very cool. It's a speedrunning trick, but yeah. Nice. Oh yeah, it's Mr. Krabs. Okay. That's a really cool, cool mountain. Hey, Joy Roger Bay is the third quest and Cool Cool Mountains is the fourth quest, right? Yeah, cool mountains, yeah. Joy Roger Bay is the quest and Cool Cool Mountains is the fourth. Go in the middle picture. That's the one you want to go into. So it's on the way. I'll show a shortcut that probably even their mom knows it's a shortcut. But you can't use it in the Big Penguin Race Star Mission. Here's the one up right here. Still haven't died yet, so that's pretty cool. Now this star mission always used to give me trouble, but a little penguin lost, yeah, because it's I just jumping wrong on the stage or course is way bad because you'll fall off it and it's not a fun time. Here's the real baby. There's one on top of a cabin at the bottom of the course, but that's the fake baby. That one the play mama won't accept. This is the correct one, that the little penguin that's actually lost. How do I want to do this? I should go the long way just to be safe. Can't see it that well. Come on, what the heck? Just grab him, Mario. Are you kidding me? Oh, I had it. Oh my god. Thank you. This penguin won't shut up. Okay, we got this. If I found your baby, thank you. Please give me a star. I found your baby. Now, before you give the star, everyone and their mom has done this, but including me, where you take up the baby, pick up the baby again, and just drop it off the map, off the course. And then, yeah, I would do that, but I don't want any bad karma, if you know what I mean. I don't want any bad karma. I have a feeling I'm gonna use at least two or three of my lives here on Big Penguin Race. And I'm so rusty with racing this penguin, actually. I'm just hoping I can do it. Okay, let's do this. Okay. So far, so good. Now this turn up here is always gets me sometimes. That doesn't make sense. Always sometimes. Yeah, okay, cool. We got it. I choked at the end. No. I was almost perfect, and then the end came. Oh, it sucks. Try this again. Almost fell off. Shoot. Okay, I'm gonna just go farm some lives. There should be a life still in here, right? Well, it's hard to get because it disappears so fast. Can't believe I just choked at the end of that one attempt. This. could get one of them is doing a cycle of getting a cycle of coins here. Yeah, you do. Nice. Okay, we can try this again. Okay, we can do this. Let's do this. Okay. Whoa. Aw, man, I got my hopes up. But slaying backwards like that is dangerous. I'll give this thing two more attempts. Attempt number one of two, but that's left. I come back to get the star later too. I don't know yet. It depends. Crap. That sucks. That sucks so much. Okay, my last attempt on the star mission for right now, at least. Maybe I'll come back to it. Maybe I won't. I'll have to see. Okay, got this time. We can do it. If we just believe in ourselves. That's the first time I get that blue coin there. Wow. Because a lot of times I missed it. As far as I know. Don't use the shortcut. The penguin accusers are cheating. So far, so good. The view. Back in my view. I almost lost that. Wow. Oh my gosh, talk about exciting. I'm so happy right now. So happy. Wow, I almost lost that race there. Oh my gosh. I should do like an instant replay, like a slow motion or something. I'll do that in editing. Okay, I'm gonna be done with the Cocoa Mountain for right now. Yeah, because like the cannon in Cuckoo Mountain is hard to get because you have to talk to the Bob-omb. He's on a little island and then that wooden thing that brings you up and down. Yeah, that's not fun. So let's take on Bowser. I'm not going to worry about getting the red coins here because I'll mess up a lot. Actually, I want to go farm for some lives again real quick. Now that I think about it. messed that up so bad. We got this. Very nice. This one down here. Lives, because in this game, zero counts as a life, so I have 11 lives now. Now let's take on Bowser. I have to get to Bowser first, though. So. At least, oh, look at this. Check this guy's out. Check this out, guys. We start on a Lego brick. Interesting. This. Crap, I almost died because I would have ran me off the cliff because my butt would be on fire and stuff. Trying to get this one up. Oh, I'm not falling for that. Oh shit, I fell off. I fell off. There's no checkpoints. Well, there's a checkpoint at the end if you get the Bowser and just lose, and then you get spawned right outside the warp pipe or whatever. Okay. Just relax, Steven. Just relax. You can- No! Okay, good. I turned that around real quick. Okay, come on. This is a weird camera angle. Get SpongeBob, guys. Okay. crap. Sucks. I was off to a good story. I was off to a good start, is what I mean. Shoot. Saved myself yet again. Almost fell off, wow. Take a start. This is like the end of that level almost. Okay. I don't care about the lag, boss. I'm just here to fight you. Okay. Ouch. I'm just gonna do this blindly. I'm just gonna skip fate. I'm just gonna do this, swing around and hope I hit him with a bomb or something. There we go, nice, bye bye. First try, first throw, baby. Yeah, you're whining. I don't know, you're just angry that you lost. Get a key. Nice as ice. Before I actually open the door with the key, I'm gonna go over here and take on Big Boo's hunt. There we go. Go on a ghost hunt, okay. Piano with a red coin behind him, and that piano will play a loud song if you get too close to it. The coin, yeah. Two for the price of one. Awesome. Ghosts don't die. Yeah, can you come out? Can you make it out here alive or something like that? Yeah. Okay. Choose this room. Okay. Say the same thing. Maybe a big Blue's merry-go-round when I'm down here. I don't know. I guess not. Okay. Because it would have came out by now, right? The ghost? Yeah, okay, we'll do that. We'll do this later, I guess. Get this fake coin just for to they get it, I guess. That Big Boo is gonna come out in the challenges, I guess. Okay. We got this. Yeah, that's two, that's one hit. Two hits. Three hits, awesome. But how do we get the star then, you may ask? Let's go up right here and make stairs for you. How convenient. There you go, nice. 19 stars, awesome. This is a specific Boo to get back to Big Boo's haunt. This specific Boo right here is the correct Boo, I should say. Boo's merry-go-round. Okay, cool. So I should go to the shed here. For the first one again, awesome. Very good, nice. So that's a 20th power star. So we're 1/6 of the game, right? Wouldn't that be 1/6? 20, 40, 60, 80, 100, 120. I think we're 1/6 of the game now. Okay. it's this door right here. Yeah, okay, cool. Focus, they're attacking us. Ah. Epic fail. That is an epic fail. Oh my gosh. And that piano is going off as for the first time we saw this in this playthrough. Still attacking us, eh? Oh, I still went through the puzzle again. Even though it's an easy puzzle. Just trying not to overjump it this time. Thank you. Yeah, awesome sauce. I think the next star mission for Big Boo's Haunt is a Red Coin mission. The fifth star mission is a Big Boo's Balcony where you have to take on Boo at the balcony. And I think you need to crawl to get the star. Actually, it's nice. You don't have to do the little crazy long jump and stuff. Yeah, it's a very easy course to get 100 coins into. And the 6 stars, Eye-to-Eye in the secret room, but you need the invisible cap for that, the blue cap. We already have the red cap for the wing cap, which is pretty nice, actually. So I'm done with Big Boo's Haunt for now. I want to come back to it later, if I get to it. You'll need 30 to access the next Bowser door, which is over there. You'll need 30 power stars to unlock it. I only have 21, so I'll have to come back for that later, I guess. Over here is another toad. I'll tell you about the value of coins. The yellow coins are worth 1 coin, blue coins are worth 5, and red coins are worth 2 coins. So you want to keep that in mind, at least, so that's good. Let's catch this rabbit. I think you can catch it twice to get two power stars from it, so that's pretty cool. I meant to dive. I mean to belly flop, belly slide or something, I don't know. There we go, awesome, I caught it. Yeah. You bet I wanna save. Jump at the painting with it, yep, there we go. Of course, I've been losing the level and boy, the big boy. Okay. I'm gonna make my life easier and just long jump and use the wind cap to navigate this part of this star mission. Triple jump, or you launch yourself out of a cannon to fly. Oh yeah, might as well get this out of the way. The 15 coin puzzle. Epic fail. Two more. There we go, awesome. Here we go. Let's jump back in, and the rabbit's no longer with us, apparently. Actually, I want to do another mission out of order. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, we got it. Awesome. Nice. Touching your big boy. See if I can just find him. There we go, nice. Works for me. Here we go. Yeah. Epic fail. Wow, that was a complete accident, honestly. I'm gonna go more now. Only Kepa's gone. Go, nice. Okay, let's go to Hazel Maze Cave next. But first, before you jump into the oil thing, looks like oil, honestly, you can talk to this toad and he'll give you a power star. Let's go this way. I guess it really doesn't matter which way you go. So, you know. save myself there. It's actually starting to get out of order here. I didn't even walk through that door, shoot, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Trick with this sea monster is you can ride it and if you ground pound on its back. You can get on its neck and stuff, and there you go. Recordings aqui, né? Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, try to go from what was it? The metal head mark. I can move whatever. Yeah. Thank you. Yes. You got it. I cannot second pause it away.
Let's go.
Let's grab this wing cap and fly. Shoot. Let's go.
Thank you.
Bowser's back. Bowser's back. Bowser's back.
Game over!